Here at Southern Living, we love casseroles, especially around the holidays. They're easy to prepare, can serve a large crowd, and everybody always loves them. One of our all-time favorites is a cheesy broccoli and rice casserole. The old-fashioned version uses canned soup mix and frozen vegetables. But we've got a new recipe that uses fresh, wholesome ingredients. It takes a little bit longer to prepare, but the results are totally worth it. Here's how you make it.